It's day one with the new GSXR 1000. It's exciting times for the team. Lots to do, and yeah, we'll get through the excitement of today and then a big planning session of how we move forward from here.
Having just ridden both bikes back to back, I mean, the first thing you notice with the 2017 one is how much smaller it does feel when you get on it. It makes it a lot easier to ride, and just things like getting tucked in on the straight feels a lot nicer. It's more nimble, and it was really fast as well the second I got on it. You could definitely feel the new engine and the power that it's got, so I'm really looking forward to getting on my race bike and seeing how it goes.